Vivian and I will get to work on the hard drive, Deckard. You study up on our situation in the library. Meet us in the lab when you're ready to check on our progress.
Are usually attached to a large underground house mother. We managed to preserve these after amputation. They seem to be regrowing their host body. Fascinating.
Deckard, we broke the encryption. Things are worse than we thought.
LeFay's constructed a machine in New York that will take control of all creatures across the globe, using Pandora's box as a focusing device.
In order for it to work, the creatures had to be released from the box first.
That's why LeFay hired you. He assumed whoever opened the box would be killed in the process.
Thanks to you and Vivian, we intercepted the artifact before LeFay could recover it and brought it safely here.
There's something else. According to LeFay's research, activating Pandora's box in his machine will send a massive jolt of energy from the artifact to the signet on your arm. If LeFay's machine finishes its cycle, Deckard, you'll be killed.
Since we've got Pandora's box under lock and key, you should be safe until we take out LeFay's machine in New York, and we'll figure out a way to get that signet off your arm. What the hell? All our systems are losing power.
It's a Trojan horse from LeFay's hard drive. It invades computer networks and shuts down security protocols.
They knew we'd lead them back to Pandora's box. Deckard, we've got to get to the rooftops and fight them off. We can't let the Black Order reach this facility. Find an elevator and get to the roof!
Trojan horse attack is disrupting all of our systems. Give me a second to bypass this and we'll get up to the roof.
Deckard, cargo platform isn't moving, but its systems look good to go. Try and get that elevator back online.
Griffins are owning the sky and gunships are dropping waves of black order all over the place. We're trying to fight them off. They brought in heavy weapons.
Reinforcements!
Listen up. Those Griffins are keeping our choppers grounded. We need to clear the sky so we can get airborne. Find a rocket launcher and start knocking Griffins out of the sky.
Thank you.
find your position on our cameras. Look for the Black Order creature control devices. They should be able to destroy them or change their frequencies to even the odds.
Thank you.
Amphibian too!
After the attack, the Council was shattered. Communication with cells across the globe was cut off. Deckard and Lexington were left on their own. Le Fay had ordered my capture to ensure I was witness to his final triumph before my execution as a treasonous Black Order agent. Deckard and Lexington had no other options. Their only hope was to pursue the Black Order back to New York and attempt to stop Le Fay before he could install Pandora's box in his machine.